In this video, I'm going to talk about three things you should know before becoming a board member. Becoming a board member is no easy feat. It comes with many responsibilities and you have many people to answer to. If you're a strong leader, love to serve others, and you get challenged by fixing big problems, then there are a lot of benefits of being a board member. But in today's video, I want to tell you a couple things that no one tells you about being an association board member. Number one, believe it or not, you have to read your association documents and also take a board certification class. Fortunately enough, our industry has many experts that are willing to do it for free. Number two, as a board member, you have a fiduciary duty to carry yourself in a responsible and prudent manner on behalf of the residents. And number three should come a little bit easy, because if you enjoy serving, then it should be easy for you to have a responsibility to serve others. But it's important that you keep in mind that while you're serving others, you must make sure that you put your personal interest aside. In closing, there are many benefits of being a board of directors. But one thing that you should also keep in mind is that you do have the advantage of having other board members that are serving on different seats. Further, if you're dealing with a strong management partner, there is someone that you can lean on to be able to get additional questions and additional tips from. I hope you've enjoyed this video today. If you did, make sure to visit our website, managedbyaffinity.com. Also, make sure to like us on Facebook and on YouTube. We have weekly videos coming out, so make sure you subscribe to our channel. Looking forward to seeing you in our next video.